Shelbyville, Kentucky. It's a cold rag.
Next up, we have Lawrence Phillips, Brandenburg, Kentucky.